Hello, my name is Juan Carlos Sayas. Performance levels for grades 3 to 5 are obtained by the use of a raw score grade from a multiple-choice standard 1C exam called eCourses. eCourse results are equivalent to a raw score in the Conditional SEM associated with the ISAT Reading Scale Score table. 2010 ISAT Reading Multiple Choice item counts for the 3rd through 5th grade provide the maximum number of raw score of the student's eCourse. The raw score is multiplied by 2.15384615 for 3rd through 4th grade and by 2.24 for 5th grade, thus giving us a raw score equivalent to 56, which is the total number of scale score points as per the conditional SEM associated with ISAT Reading Scale Score table. These entries are transmuted using the following Excel transmutation formula. This formula is used in the conversion of a raw score into a percentage grade equivalent. The scale score ranges which define student performance levels on the 2010 ISAT scale for reading are converted to percentages by finding the corresponding raw score from the conditional SEM associated with ISAT Reading Scale Score table. That raw score, dividend, is then divided by 56, divisor, which is the total number of raw score of the conditional SEM associated with ISAT Reading Scale Score table. The quotient is then multiplied by the base score plus the difference of 100 minus the base score. The base score is equal to that of meets standards level 3 of the scale score ranges of the 3rd through 5th grade as per the conditional SEM associated with ISAT Reading Scale Score table. These percentages fall into the boundaries of a scale score range for grades 3 to 5 as per the conditional SEM associated with ISAT Reading Scale Score table. By inputting the raw score of a student's eCourse, a resulting percentage is calculated. That percentage is used to assign a performance level via the corresponding scale score range. By inputting a raw score that is higher than the item count for third grade, for example, which should be 26, if you enter 30, the resulting percentage is higher than 100%, which is, of course, no good. The same formula for transmuting grades and performance levels are used here in eCourses. This provides for immediate feedback. And that's how eCourses uses the transmutation and performance levels by converting a raw scale score point. Thank you for watching.